I think one of the most obvious benefits will be the safety of our lecturer and also our student. Apart from that, I think the time flexibility is another benefit of the online teaching and learning. So what they need to do is, they just need to log in into the online teaching and learning platform. Most of us might think that online teaching is just a one-way communication. But based on our survey, we do notice that actually online classroom can be something very engaging.
In UCSI, we have subscribed to Office 365. So all of the students, they actually have free license to access Office 365. So it means that they can log into Microsoft Teams to access to the online classes, or even we have course networking where lecturers usually post up all the lecture notes and quizzes or even some extra exercises on the platform.
Well, the quality will change, but it's not for the worse, that's for sure, because our content has not changed. The way we deliver has not changed.
The passion and the quality of the instructor is one of the main factors to ensure the success of online learning.
At UCSI, student learning quality is always at our top priority.
But for students, you can be assured that you will not be lagged behind, because UCSI lecturers are trying their best to make the syllabus known, understandable, followable for students. And part of everything we do is pretty much digitized. So it's not something very new to us, it's just something that we need to get used to delivering and for students to get used to this conveying. We are certainly ready as compared to other universities because of all the resources we have, not just in terms of technology but also human resources.
So perhaps this MCO or this COVID pandemic offering us an opportunity to transform our education landscape through the modern virtual learning.
So for me, I gain how to pace myself because I cannot see feedbacks from your face. So I need to be professional enough. So that's something that I've learned to enhance my